But Booker, it is main event time.
Following contest is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Gallus.
Here for the biggest event of the summer at the official SummerSlam Superstore coming in downtown Detroit. From this Thursday, August the 3rd through Sunday, August 6th, shop the largest collection of SummerSlam merchandise and get your hands on exclusive WWE gear you cannot get anywhere else. Go to WWE.com for more information. Well, these three start of the night attacking the new tag team champions. They have the numbers advantage at the moment. They just showed the world earlier tonight they are sore losers after Texas. He's back, Santos Escobar on NXT, the number one contender to the United States title, meeting an old friend, and these six are laying it in.
Tony D made the call.
Oh, my.
And what a call. Oh.
This place is fired up. Look at everyone on their feet.
Calm down, Vic. Calm down.
Quite the history between Escobar, D'Angelo, between Legato in the family. I suppose we'll just call mutual respect at this point, but.
Oh, wow.
I did not expect to see Santos Escobar here tonight on NXT. A tag was made as Stax, the Don, the new NXT Tag Team Champions, picking up where they left off this past Sunday. Bam!
Santos Escobar, he knows about those two things I always talk about, Vic. Checks and championships. Let's go get this money tonight, dog.
A memorable turf war between Legato and the family, between the Don and Santos Escobar, who sat so many times, whether it was on a boat or a sit-down. I'm just baffled that I'm seeing these two teaming together right now.
Yeah, but this is the first time in quite some time that we've seen all the Gallus boys in the ring at the same time. This thing could get ugly, Vic.
I can only imagine. Ooh,
oh, wow.
What's going through the mind of Gallus? Would they have rethought their decision from earlier tonight to ambush the new champions upon arrival here tonight?
I don't think so. Gallus, they're all about coming in there, taking over, Vic. You know they came back, and within 30 days, they were the tag team champions. They're looking to get back to that point.
Oh. Uh-oh. Wait a minute, now Santos getting involved. We're going to throw around some spicy meatballs.
Wait a minute. Come on, Vic. What a way to let Weenie.
Hockey fight breaking out. D'Angelo wiping out coffee. Oh, that would be Mark. Here comes Joe. He takes a ride. Santos, the Don, the underboss, rolling. Don't miss a second of the action, our picture-in-picture break. I can't believe what we're seeing. The last 48 hours, this is not their kingdom anymore, as Wolfgang coming in, and he is the wild card of the trio.
Yeah, Victor, but it's always much, much sweeter the second time around, trust me.
Two, three, one,
tag made, and here comes Mark Poppin. It seems that Gallus here separating stacks from the rest.
Can I just say this for a second? Beautiful, beautiful tag team work.
Another cover and a kick out. Well, while this match is continuing to roll out, we got some breaking news for next week. The quote Heritage Cup will be between Noam Dar, Tyler Bate. A Heritage Cup match between Bate and Dar. That's going down. And also, Mustafa Ali going to go up against Axiom after their little interaction earlier tonight, as they were trying to both talk to the North American champion, Dirty Dominic. Let's not forget about Dominic Mysterio defending the North American title. Next week is Dragon Lee. Rey Mysterio will be in Dragon Lee's corner.
Never thought I'd love these Heritage Cup matches and the Heritage Cup rules. Oh, so much. What a dynamic match.
Oh, cheap shot on Santos Escobar. Mark Coffey.
That's what you get for showing up unannounced.
Oh, that's what you get for jumping the tag team champions earlier tonight. As Stax reaching out and whoa. And Joe Coffey just ripped Tony D.
Beautiful. Work.
Ooh.
Beautiful.
Divide and conquer. And now Wolfgang with his sights set on Stax.
And what a win. What about a big win? What it would do for the Gallus boys. Oh, my God, man. Confidence off the charts. Oh, wow.
The same thing we talked about with Wesley earlier tonight, needing a win, needing to bounce back. But right now, a tag was made, and the number one contender for the United States Championship, Santos Escobar, hitting everything and anything as he gears up to face Austin Theory on the August 11th edition of SmackDown for the gold. He's here tonight, and he has brought his best.
This guy, I mean, he's a star. This kid's an international star. Tonight, he's proving why he is truly one of the best. Oh, big kick by Santos.
Crossbody. Oh, how good is it to see Santos Escobar back in an NXT ring, going right through. Sits down, cover, and Gallus. Whoa.
How good is it?
Oh, we break it down.
Not so good for the Gallus boys. What are you talking about?
I'm not worried about the Gallus boys. I'm worried about the family. I'm worried about Santos Escobar. It was supposed to be a celebration tonight for the NXT Tag Team Champions when they arrived, until Gallus ambushed them. Let's not forget how this all started, Book.
Oh, yes! Block party! Block party, Vic!
Well, who's gonna finish it? Oh, look, I'm not liking where this is going. Hey, you better. You really turned into the Spanish announce table, so to speak, the last several weeks. Getting ping-ponged around here on your own. And Escobar climbing the ladder, rocking coffee. Santos Escobar looking for a little tune-up ahead of the United States Championship match.
Oh, shucky ducky, quack, quack, moment, Vic.
You can say that again, Buck.
Shucky ducky, quack, quack, moment in the house.
Escobar rocking, makes a tag. In comes Stax. Now in comes Tony D. And you know what's next, Buck. Say it with me.
Bada boom, bada boom.
Now it's the other way around. D'Angelo cover, and the family stands tall. Escobar looking on, because things certainly have changed since the last time Santos was at NXT. One thing that hasn't changed, Santos Escobar. He brought it tonight like he does every single time he steps into a ring anywhere around the world, and he really was the difference maker tonight. Here for the Don, here for Stax, and this, much like on Sunday at the Great American Bash, bottom being bada boom,
bada boom, bada bing, right?
The NXT Tag Team Champions victorious, and how sweet it must be, and what a moment this truly is. If you knew what these men went through here on NXT, this is quite the moment to bury the hatchet, show some love, show some respect.